Now it's time to start the exam we just scheduled in ChromEx. This video is from the student's perspective. The student has just restarted their Chromebook, clicking on the Apps button and selecting ChromEx on the login screen. ChromEx will now start, blocking the student from accessing the internet for the duration of the exam. After starting the ChromEx app, the student can log in using their Google account and see a list of their available exams. If there are no exams available, it can depend on two factors. Either that the student has logged on before the given start time, or that the teacher has not added the student when creating the exam. Once fixed, the student can refresh the exam page and their exam will appear. Now the student can start their exam. The student will now start the exam in the writing area. Previously, I added several resources for the student to use during the exam. It is possible to have exam questions or instructions as a PDF, Google document, sheet, presentation, and even in audio and video format from Google Drive. You can also add YouTube and mathematical tools. It's possible to copy and paste data from a resource. In the exam environment, the student only has access to the writing area and to the resources specified by the teacher. In the writing area, the student is able to apply basic formatting to the text, such as bold type and headlines. If needed, the student can exit the exam and continue it later on, providing they use the same Chromebook they started the exam on. ChromEx requires an internet connection for the student to submit a finished exam. If a connection is unavailable, the student can exit ChromEx, verify the Chromebook has internet connectivity, then resume and submit the exam. Once the exam is submitted, the student can restart the Chromebook and leave the classroom. Nothing is saved locally on the Chromebook after submission.